episode of Wild Blue Discovery. Fishing the lower Nantahala this morning. We'll see what we can hook up with here. Should be some browns in here, some rainbows. Have fished the lower Nantahala once before, but never for too long of a period. So wish us luck. We'll see you on the water. Little small rainbow token of the Nanty. This is the lower Nantahala, similar to the upper Nanty. Second rainbow on the Frenchie. Number two this morning. They seem to like this edge. Number three. Nice fish. Well, felt like he was nicer. Nice fight. Pretty rainbow. Nice rainbow.
Got him.
I had a feeling that fly might work.
Hey, nice brown.
Oh, it was my nice morning, so I knew that rock was slippery, but I was like, I gotta get him. I thought that might
work.
Oh, nice.
Nice brown there this morning on the lower Nanty. Nice brown. Is that one that caused tide?
No, I think so. I don't remember either.
So
I heard some off eBay too, so I'm not.
I caught, I don't, or did the, here's, I caught three down there, and I think here's part of the secret. You want to cast close to shore. Yeah, few. Fish on. I think he's a standard. Yeah. Yeah, he's a little bigger rainbow. Not bad, not bad. Nice pretty rainbow on the lower Nanty this morning. Yo! And there's another one. wearing the beautiful rainbow. Hey, pulled another little rainbow out. And I like that top fly. Well, the rafting hatch is hit. Yeah. The rafting hatch has come off. What do you think they're hitting on? Whoa. Yeah. There's good structure in here. Oh. Another rainbow on the Rainbow Warrior. There's definitely good structure in here. This thins out right in here, or it shallows up rather. Another rainbow.